At 8:20 a.m. on June the 17th, 1967, China successfully tested its first hydrogen bomb.
Go, ba, guai, liu, wu, si, san, liang, yao, xibao.
From the first atomic bomb blast to the first hydrogen bomb explosion, the US had taken 7 years and 3 months. The Soviet Union, 4 years. The UK, 4 years and 7 months. But China took just 2 years and 8 months.